next I have is Jamie Powers. Please.
Thank you. I guess you probably all know that in March, Jamie Blaze, 252 Riverview Circle, High Springs. Thank you. This spring, I think it was March, a class action lawsuit was filed in Polk County for several thousand homeowners who have been living on top of former phosphate land. So this lawsuit filed in 2017, these people are getting abnormal amounts of cancer rates, and the mine was closed in 1982. So I thought that was worth mentioning. We're talking for decades, the ground is messed up. Between the fluorines and the radon and the radium, those people's houses still have gamma radiation that's equivalent to getting a chest x-ray once a week. And there's no equivocation. It's a matter of fact at this point. So I find it, I would think it'd be compelling to you, knowing that the radon's gonna ruin our air. It goes down the rivers and the waterways, the radiation doesn't stop at the end of their property. I also urge you to do the right thing and oppose this mine. Thank you.